Hello everyone, today I am going to perform the experiment Ohm's law. So I have already discussed about the aims and objective of the Ohm's law in my previous video. Now I am going to perform the experiment. To perform the experiment, we need some components. Number one, power supply. So this is the power supply. This is a 30 volt 3 ampere power supply, DC power supply. Then we need one multimeter to measure the current. Then one resistance, this is the unknown resistance actually. So we have to measure the value of the resistance using this Ohm's law. Then we need one voltmeter to measure the voltage drop across the resistance. The power supply is used here to supply the required voltage to the circuit. This power supply is connected in series with the emitter. Actually this multimeter is working as an emitter here. Then the emitter is connected in series again with the resistance also, and the another end of the resistance is connected to the power supply. Across the resistance we have connected one voltmeter to measure the voltage drop across the resistance. Now I am going to perform the experiment to take the result and reading of the experiment. So initially the voltage I have put it at zero voltage. So first I will make it 5 volt. That is applied voltage is 5 volt. So accordingly we will get the current through the circuit, and this is showing some amount, say 1-2 milliampere. So we will note down this voltage and current in our notebook. Then we will make it 10 voltage, applied voltage will make it 10 volt. Accordingly we will get the current through the resistance, and this will be given by the emitter, this multimeter, and it is showing 5 milliampere. Then we will make it 15 volt. Now it is showing 15 volt. Accordingly we are getting some current. It is around 9 volt, 9 milliampere. Then we will make it 20 volt. And we are getting some proportional current through the resistance. This is about 12 milliampere. Then 25 volt. At the 25 volt also we will get the proportional current through the resistance. This is around 15 milliampere, and we'll make it now 30 volt. At the 30 volt also we are getting the current 19 milliampere. Now we have taken all the data's voltage versus current for this experiment. We have noted down this readings in our notebook. In the result and discussion part, we'll plot the graph and we'll calculate the resistance value of the unknown resistance. Thank you.